The inquiry into what could be racing's most expensive spat between Gabe Waterhouse and John Singleton has been pushed back until next Monday. As Victoria Murphy reports, with lawyers called in, Singleton, Gay and Tom Waterhouse are all now very careful about discussing the matter.
Trackwork minus John Singleton's horses. Champion mare More Joyous, a notable absentee. But if Gay was missing her, she wasn't showing it.
You take rock paper. Come on, off you go.
The Queen of the Turf not interested in reliving her weekend bust-up with Singleton.
She'll be forced to talk at the Stewards' Inquiry, which was initially scheduled for Friday afternoon. It's now been pushed back to Monday morning to allow racing officials more time to go over the huge amount of betting and video evidence.
We need to make sure we investigate it all, and those allegations from a very high-profile owner are very serious.
Singleton's appearance at the inquiry most anticipated. He'll be forced to give up the friends who he claims Tom Waterhouse told his champion mare had no chance on Sydney Cup Day.
I think he's a registered owner. As a registered owner, he must answer the stewards' questions. If he doesn't answer the stewards' questions, he could be up for a charge himself.
In what promises to be a fiery reunion, Tom and Gay's husband Robbie have also been ordered to attend the inquiry, while Tom's lawyers are reportedly looking into a defamation case against Singleton. And as for independent Senator Nick Xenophon's calls for a judicial inquiry into the saga, well, Racing New South Wales has labelled that a gross overreaction. Victoria Murphy, 10 News.